You guys ready for the main event? Your Grapple Pro main event is for the Grapple Pro Championship. It is also scheduled for one fall. With a 15-minute time limit. Coming to the ring first.
And what is up, folks? We are here. It is Grapple Pro TV. We are live and on the air. Big Sean Kramer's Wheels with a Z.
With a Z, baby.
And our special guest, once again, the advice man in the house. And it is title time, ladies and gentlemen.
From Buffalo, New York. Weighing in tonight at 240 pounds, the Dominant Force, Richter!
To be honest, I did not ask to sit with Rocco Says It So, and I also did not ask to be a part of the canoodling fest that took place between him and Wheels. I'm glad to have you back, my friend.
I love it.
Minds in the booth, finally.
Listen, Kramers, it's always good when somebody like-minded can call it down the middle like I always do, week in and week out. But here comes the Grapple Pro Heavyweight Champion, and he's kind of fancy.
Kind of fancy is an understatement. This is the fanciest man in Western New York. He is also the Grapple Pro Heavyweight Champion.
They certainly do, and as you saw on a recent episode of Grapple Pro TV, Mr. Advice Man Wheels with a Z,
Jeremiah Richter fought hard and threw half the Grapple Pro roster over the top rope to get to this match. We have not seen Jeremiah Richter in a while, but he made his return when we were at Canalside for the Buffalo Brew Fest. And now here we are today at Shockwave. It's title time.
As you fans saw, the small dogs are even watching this match. I'm excited. That's how much they like this match.
Kramers, explain to the folks, though. I mean, yes, Jeremiah Richter won that battle royal, but that was a brutal day. It was during the day in the middle of 90-plus degrees, and he fought hard, and it was a long battle royal that he got this number one contendership, and now he takes on Mr. Fancy.
Absolutely, and brutal is an understatement, Wheels, and I usually will call you out as often as I possibly can, but I can't hear. This was brutal. That apron had to be 125 degrees.
Yeah. I felt it earlier that day, and it burned my hand when I touched it. That was some battling.
But nevertheless, hard-fought battle by Richter. He persevered through to something that many people could not, and he gets his opportunity tonight to make history and become the Grapple Pro Heavyweight Champion. And Mr. Fancy knows he's got to come out swinging, boys.
Well, what does the Dominant Force have to do to become the new Grapple Pro Champion here tonight?
He has to hit Mr. Fancy hard, and he has to hit Mr. Fancy often. He's got to turn off the speed option, because there's a big difference there. And if Fancy gets separation, Fancy gets sticking and moving, this is not Jeremiah Richter's game. He's got to utilize that power, and he's got to stay on Fancy from beginning to end.
And that was just put on display, launching Mr. Fancy across the canvas there, going down real hard.
I demand your mind looking for his choke bomb.
Yeah, he's definitely looking for that choke bomb. It's put away half of this roster at one point or another in his long, illustrious career here in Grapple Pro. But Mr. Fancy, he's not fazed a single bit by this giant and this monster standing across the ring from him.
Not one bit. You can't be. He's the champ. Everything is on his shoulders here tonight. I mean, it's one thing to win the championship. It's another to defend it night in and night out.
Yeah, it sure is. Swing and a miss, though, by Jeremiah Richter, Mr. Fancy. And this is what he does best.
And this boy roll.
Only good for two. And Mr. Fancy, one of the flashiest athletes in all the professional wrestling. Oh, but this is that power we spoke of earlier. Look at this from Jeremiah Richter. With authority, Wheels. What impact.
Yeah, thrown down like a lawn dart. Looking for the leg drop.
Nobody home.
That's a signature move by Jeremiah Richter, and he just came up empty-handed there.
And then, Iceman, you have to be impressed with the elusiveness of Mr. Fancyy in the early going of this contest.
I am, but always impressed with Fancyy, whatever he's doing in there.
Caught again, though, by Jeremiah Richter.
Sometimes it doesn't matter when you've got a monster, the statue of Richter, standing across from you. Look at this power show!
Yeah.
Man, just manhandling Mr. Fancyy from the canvas all the way to the sky and right back down. Only good for two. Watch this.
Holding him up in the air, letting all the blood rush to the head of Mr. Fancyy for that vertical delayed suplex there. And that was a thing of beauty.
Absolutely.
Pretty Fancyy, if I may say.
For sure. No pun intended. But whatever the case may be, that replay brought to you by our friends at Genesis Gaming and Hobby, the best in family entertainment. And of course, we got to give some love to Dulce Panapinto Attorneys at Law, the absolute best in personal injury. And last but not least, of course, Carl Bones, the best slice in Buffalo. There's a trend here. A lot of the best are associated with us here at Grapple Pro.
Well, they know when they see quality where to go.
Absolutely. Talk about quality. That was a quality slam by Richter and connecting.
Just two.
Would have been wise to hook a leg there, but could not get it and could not get the job done with that big signature leg drop of the Dominant Force. Only good for two.
Absolutely, but you got to wonder right now, what condition is Jeremiah Richter in? He did miss on that leg drop earlier today, and Mr. Fancyy has been all over Richter for the entirety of this contest, but Richter continuing to answer back and with fury. Oh, big back elbow.
Almost turned Fancyy inside out, hook of the leg,
only good for two.
It's wise for Richter to keep on pinning Mr. Fancyy to try to end this. It takes a lot, it takes a lot of energy out of the opponent, kicking out of that pinning predicament every time.
Oh, wait a minute, Mr. Fancyy got that rear naked choke locked in, gonna turn it into a sleeper.
Good plan, though.
Down to a knee.
Yeah, he's got it cinched. Richter losing life by the moment here. Oh, he's got to go. He's got to go.
Ragdoll him over.
Oh, there it is. That size 14 right to the mouth.
Big
boot. This is it.
Good night. New champ. No.
More resiliency by our champion, Mr. Fancyy. And that's how he got past the dark horse. And that's how he's looking to do the same with Richter as we see that big boot one more time.
And nearly decapitated Mr. Fancyy.
Hard to the buckle he goes. Now Mr. Fancyy, once again that pendulum swings. Mr. Fancyy looking to open up the window here. Let's see.
Cartwheel. Big back elbow.
Got him where it hurts, that's for sure. Now Mr. Fancy's got an opening, gonna take a chance up to the top rope, high rent district. Fancy's gonna fly, picture, perfect cross body, hook at a leg, dude, no. And once again, folks, we are live on Grapple Pro TV here in Hamburg, New York, Southtown Walleye Association of Western New York. Big Sean Kramars, Wheels with a Z.
With a Z, baby.
And the Advice Man. Title time's happening right now. And look at this. Once again, the strength of Jeremiah Richter shines through and ends a Mr. Fancyy rally.
Yeah, just smushing him right into the corner there.
Nice single drop kick.
Absolutely. You got to wonder, what's the condition of Mr. Fancy's ankle just recovering from an ankle injury?
Put him on the shelf for some time. And you got to wonder if that's part of a strategy that the Dominant Force is coming into this match with.
Big tornado DDT! Is this enough, boys?
Could do it.
Oh. And now you can see frustration on the face of Mr. Fancyy, and that's not something you see very often, but at the same time, he's never quite faced an individual quite like the Dominant Force, Jeremiah Richter.
No, he has not. His toughest task was Anthony Musso, and he got the job done against Musso.
He's looking to do the same right now, and that's how you do it. Still only good for two. Mr. Fancy's got to go back to that drawing board one more time. How much is left in his plan as he went through all the pages?
I would say no, but he never knows.
Head down! Black hole slam from Richter. That's it. New champion. Legs hooked.
That's it. No. Kicking out. Barely, though. I mean, that's just
slam,
instinct.
Black hole slam, whatever you want to call it. They almost beat Fancyy with it right there.
You can hear the audience right now trying to rally.
Oh, looking for the choke bomb. This is it. This is it.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, Eric got around right into the middle buckle.
Face first right into that steel. Wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Fancyy Buster. Richter looks out. Let's see. Can't Mr. Fancyy retain? Just two, says Karen. Just two, says Karen.
But Fancyy is right here. He just got towards all his way at Richter.
What do we got next? Oh, just throwing all his weight right at Richter. Does not pay off, though, for Fancyy.
No, and there's a big disparity in that weight department. Physics.
Go for a big boot again. No.
Oh, wait a minute.
Fancy's looking to do something here.
Oh,
he's got him set. Fancy's put folks away with this before.
He's got no way to get out of this.
It doesn't matter how big you better you are. If you get fucked in the hole like that, you went down.
And a sidewalk slam. Jeremiah Richter just too strong.
But only good for two. Jeremiah Richter looking to seal his own destiny in becoming the Grapple Pro Heavyweight Champion. He could be just moments away here live in Hamburg, New York.
And Richter, he picks up Fancyy here. Go for the chop again.
Oh, Fancyy though, hanging this. On.
You got a new champion right now.
And Mr. Fancyy knows that. That's why he grabbed a hold as quick as he could.
Oh, what a shot from Fancyy.
Right to the side of the mouth of
certainly
Richter.
And again.
That one has a lot of
We got one, we got two. Will we see three? And we sure will. And how many is it going to take to get Richter down off of his knees? Calling for it, asking for it. And Fancyy got it. That's the fourth one. This could be the end. It is.
Oh, my. Retaining the Grapple Pro Championship.
Your winner and still Grapple Pro Champion, Mr. Fancyy!
What a hard-fought match here tonight. Uh-oh. Look who's in the background. Look who's in the background.
And that's Dark Horse Anthony Russo. We spoke of earlier.
He has his rematch.
He's getting in the ring. He's congratulating Mr. Fancyy.
Yeah, there's got to be ulterior motives, though. Anthony Russo wants that rematch. He has not had it yet.
If I was Mr. Fancyy, I would be very very careful right now.
I would be.
Oh, and of course, of course. The most predictable thing all night. Underhanded, dirty tactics from the Dark Horse.
Thunderbomb.
What is wrong with this man?
He wants that championship.
Yeah, that's not the way you get it. He shoved Karen. He shoved an official. He shoved an official.
How dare him.
As you can see, the audience wants a piece of the Dark Horse.
Somebody get out here.
Oh, there's Mikey.
A variation on the bell lock. They're broken up. My Mikey everywhere. The fan's voice of disapproval for the Dark Horse.
Oh. Unbelievable. Oh.
He jumps Mikey every night.
Mikey Everdank's not going to take that. Look at the look on Mikey's face. Here we go. Get him, Mikey. Yes. Yes. This crowd's come unglued. Yes. Mikey Everdank with a high knee. I've been waiting for this day. Mikey Everdank back in action. Listen to this crowd.
It's unreal.
Listen to this audience. I can feel it in my bones. I don't know about you guys.
I want to thank everybody for tuning in this week. This is chaos. This is chaos. They need the Hamburg police out here to stop this.
Yeah, I think Mikey's looking for the microphone. Mikey's got something to say.
He's suspended. He's gone.
Oh, you heard it right from the boss's mouth. He's suspended. He is gone.
Stay
and
tuned.
I'm gone. I'm Wheels with a Z right next to me. It's Big Sean Kramer. I want to thank Advice Man for coming out. I hope you enjoyed this championship match. We'll see everybody Monday and Thursday, 7:30 Eastern Standard Time, Facebook Live and YouTube.
Daddy, I'll stick in with your fucking voice.